I'm gonna react to this right here. Get the batting ratings right?
I think my batting rating would be probably a little lower than people would give me credit for. But, I don't know, maybe like 85. But I know that they would lowball me.
To be honest, I think my Madden rating is going to be like a 78 or 81. Of course, just because, you know, rookies.
I think my rookie Madden rating will be 88. Because I can do a lot of things, I can make plays, and I'm looking forward to getting in this spot.
My Madden rating should be a 90, because it's like okay, but it's not great because I haven't done anything yet. So if I was to guess my Madden ranking, my rookie year, I'm going to be humble, say about 75, 78, 80, around there.
81, 82, 83. I take 84.
Hundreds. I don't even think we do hundreds. Hopefully everybody likes me and, you know, I get some favoritism there. And
I think my rookie Madden rating will be 75, 78.
Man, you're nobody.
Realistically, I say 87 just because, you know, I'm elusive.
I don't know.
You're not even good. You're in the fifth round.
I'm going to say 85.
Probably been around 70, 71. Just because you know how they do rookies coming in.
Nick, you like an 85.
Like a 79, because my hands, you know, my route running. So I think my rookie Madden rating would be a 75. For me, I feel like it's a good starting out number.
My speed should be up there. A speed shouldn't be no less than a 94.
To start would probably be like a 76. And from there, it'll be going up.
I think my rookie Madden rating is going to be a 73, just because, you know, they're a lot conservative with rookies.
I think my Madden rookie rating will be 74 because they always start the rookies low, but I'll build my way up. Like a 74 to a 76, 75, but, you know, once I start playing, it's going to go up. So I'm not worried about what it's going to be right off the bat. I know it's going to go up.
Moments.